At least 5 people are dead and dozens injured after a week of violent protests in the French territory of New Caledonia. Smoke from burning buildings and cars in the capital of Noumea could be seen for miles from the islands in the South Pacific. The protests are in response to a new law proposed by France that would allow anyone living in the territory for 10 years to vote in local elections. The move comes as French President Emmanuel Macron seeks to increase French influence in the Pacific, as China tries to strengthen its own power in the region. But New Caledonia's indigenous Kanak people say the new law will dilute their voices in the island's semi-autonomous government.
We feel oppressed. We are angry. Everything is taking place over there, and us? We are wondering, are we being heard? We, the Kanak people.
In response to the violence, France declared a state of emergency and rushed 1,000 armed security forces to the islands. More than 200 people have been arrested. Officials have also imposed an overnight curfew and banned the popular social app TikTok. New Caledonia was annexed by France in 1853. After a deadly uprising against French rule 40 years ago, France agreed to give New Caledonia more independence. Now, both French and New Caledonian leaders have urged for calm. For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Tim McPhillips.